something that hasn't been done in over 10 years on the boys' side. 10 years a state championship happened. There's only a caveat to this whole thing. If one of these gentlemen for a state champion won, there had to be two of them. So for this year's co-MVP, it'll be Josh Toolen and Eric Woodley from the